reckon you're about an 8 or a 9. Maybe even 9.5 in 4 beers time. That blue top shop top you've got on is nice. Bit too much fake tan though, but yeah, you score high. But there's just one little thing that's really, 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 really annoying me about you, you see. Yeah, yeah, like I said, you are really fit. But my gosh, don't you just know it?
I'm not trying.
Der Winkler bildet sich fort. Sie möchte schlau werden. Leider ist sie dumm. Sie schafft nichts hinzuschreiben, weil sie zu dumm ist.
Bring mir bitte was zu essen mit. Ja, aber wann du halt Zeit hast. Ich habe jetzt frei bis um 2. Locked on my course, I couldn't
concentrate on what I wanted to order, which lost me my place in the queue I waited for. Yeah,
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I would like to.
Kannst du nicht mal was hinschreiben, damit wir wissen, dass du auch was kannst, Lavin?
Ja, da willst du meine Reihe anmachen.
Hey, das war ein Intelligenz-Boy. Julia Winkler.
Don't touch me. For a while there, I was thinking, yeah, but what if? Picturing myself pulling with bare white hot wit, snaring you as you were standing there opposite. Whether or not you knew it, I swear you just like queuing was fucking onto you too. Yeah, I had to admit that, yeah, yeah, you are fit, and yeah, I do want it, but I stopped sharking a minute to get chips and drinks.
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I. You're fit, but my gosh, don't you know me?
Just as you started to make your big advance with the milkshake and that little donut in hand, I was like, nah, I can't even know you look grand. But you look sharp there, smiling hard, suggesting and gleaming away with your hearty hearty.
Yes, mate. It's us to eat muffins.
Right past and into the arms of that white shirted man.
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I would like to.